There are many spiders that inhabit this cave as well, which is why you see all these spider webs everywhere.